Okay, fasten your seatbelts. You're about to hear the best jazz band in the world, headed by the best drummer in the world. Did I say that right, buddy?
Yes,
yeah, very good. Here's the big band machine of Buddy Rich.
Oh.
I marvel at you because, unlike guys of your era, you are today in your thinking and the way you play.
What the hell does that mean, my era?
I mean, you've been around a few years, buddy.
This is
I was in grade school when you were with Tommy, so I mean, you know, you got to be 120.
Tommy who?
No, I'm kidding.
That's all right.
But I'm serious. We were both marveling at that.
Well, I think it's because I surround myself with such great young people.
What is the average age of this?
12.
I don't recognize anybody in the band, buddy. It's a whole new band.
They don't recognize each other. Let's see. That's the trumpet section up there. Trombones, saxophones.
Oh, come on.
You know. You want to meet them all?
No, but where are the guys from? What?
Where are you all from?
Mostly from the East.
Oh, yeah, right.
Oh, good.
Rochester.
They're all from New York.
In all kidding aside, I've talked to my guys, and I know you're very proud because you were talking to them.
Bands since 1946. After I left Dorsey's band. I've had a lot of good ones. I've had a lot of great young musicians who have later on become big stars. But I think ensemble-wise and solo-wise, this is the best band I've ever had. And I really mean that, sincerely.
Yeah. We agree.
I feel that. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Perfect.
Why do you call them Killer Force? I gotta get that out.
I sure. just think because they're all gay.
What happened? What happened? I was just sitting there. What happened? No.
Now, I've seen takes on my time.
That's a big, broad take.
That's a big take.
That's a big
no,
take.
No, I'm glad they're happy. I'm happy that they're
happy. Is your daughter with you? Because last time I saw the band, she was out singing with another girl.
She's been singing. She's been singing with the band all summer. We've been on tour all this past summer. And she's in bed, laryngitis. Ah. She couldn't make it this afternoon. We have a tune that we're going to do from the album later on. And they sing on it. Beverly Getz, Stan Getz's daughter, and my daughter. And unfortunately, she couldn't make it today. So the saxophones are going to stand up and sing in falsetto. It'd be really perfect.
You still watch over her like all the fathers?
No, it's a funny change that's taking place. She's watching over me now. And I'm not having any fun.
How old is Kathy? How old is she now?
Kathy's 22, going on 12. It's just the reverse.
Do you like her singing any better than you did the last time?
It's no better. As a matter of fact, she's going to school now so that she can learn why she's not doing too well. She's going to go to acting school. She's going to Strasburg School in New York.
Holy Strasburg, sure.
Oh, how are you, Don? Oh, it's nice to see you.
Hey.
Well, I guess it's my turn. You do. How much of the time are you on the road out of the 365?
We're on the road about 10 months a year.
Oh, that's you got to have a lot of stamina because it's hard.
Not really. We love the bus.
Because if you didn't like it, road would you'd hate the road.
I love it.
That's it. Because we can tell.
Because
you
know, it's just it's all fun.
It's like a brain surgeon whistling. You can tell he's happy.
Oh, I don't want him operating on me. Not if he whistles like that. Anyway,
he's happy. You can tell he's happy. You know.
Yeah. 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 I mean, I can't tell you the thrill it is to work all night and then be here at 10:30 in the morning. Isn't that fun? I mean, where else could you do that?
Are you ever tired? Because I was looking at you going, bada bing bam boom bam bada bing bam boom, and I'm thinking, where does he get
his
energy?
Can you do that again? I'd like to play that when you do the next chart. Bada bing bam bada boom bam.
You change it.
You want to write that down for
me?
Bada
bing
bam bada boom bam.
I mean, do you get tired?
No.
You don't get tired?
I never get tired of hearing myself play.
No.
Oh, I'm so good.
He mentioned the word thrill a moment ago. You thrilled to it. What's the biggest thrill?
Well, I don't know if I can't call this a thrill. I think the highlight of my career was being asked to do the Command performance a couple of years ago for the Royal Family in England. And that was really a high point for us because up until that time, I think only two other bands had ever been asked, and that was Count Basie and Duke Ellington. So I think that we were in pretty good company.
Did the Queen tap her toe?
Well, I don't know what she tapped, but she was doing something up
there. Yeah. Ain't that wonderful? And then you talked with them.
We all stood online in the lobby of the theater.
Did you know what to do? Your highness isn't this stuff?
No, I said, how you doing, babe?
What did you say? I'm good. Did you say something like that?
Did you know, it was really weird. You're told by the chief of protocol and everybody, you have to stand around. So you're not allowed to look up while she's sitting in the audience and all of that.
Yeah, not straight, up to the box.
Not up the box, right? And when the performance was over, we had to change into other dinner jackets and stand in the hall on a staircase. And the whole family comes up and they all greet you and they say, how do you do? And they talk to you, the princess and Prince Philip and everybody. And when the queen came up, she came over and she congratulated me and all the performers and everything. And she said, tell me, Mr. Rich, where do you get all of that energy from? And quick, because I'm from Brooklyn, I'm really hip. I said, just lucky, I guess. And she went, right down. That's no way to answer the queen, right? And I really felt ridiculous. And the next day in the London Daily Times, it said, Rich and the Queen, just lucky, I guess.
Quoted that line.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Uh-huh. I really feel foolish.
Why? Hey, do you know the
what
Queen
are you
is not.
For?
I'm looking for a napkin here.
Well, it's difficult because I've talked to so many queens in my life.
He's talked to a lot of queens in his life.
That was it. You walked right on my line.
Wait, I'm sorry. I didn't know you were going to say that. No. The thing is that the Queen.
Wait, you say something funny.
Wait a minute.
You could do the Godfather while that's in there.
I could do the Godfather.
Yes.
Wait a minute. If you were the queen.
Yes.
And you could.
Of course.
No, if you were the queen, you could. You would. And so.
He is.
Wait. And and Buddy Rich came up to you and you respected his talent and he said, just lucky, I guess, you would go, what would you do? You wouldn't go, Whatever she did.
I would do exactly that.
You would do, you'd be cool.
No, I'd be very uncool.
Baloney.
Is that a true story, which I've told her many times about Alan King? Did he really say what we were told he said? He was a little nervous, and he and another fellow had a few scotches, and he's standing waiting in the receiving line, and the queen walked by, and she said, "Good evening, Mr. King," and he said, "Good evening, Mrs. Queen."
If it isn't true, I hope it is. She shouldn't be queen.
That's right.
That's too good. It's too good. You can't deny that talent. Come on, that's beautiful. Right. I like a copy of this one. Can you show this part?
Oh, no, we're showing this part.
Oh, you can show that part. That's perfectly clean.
Here, look, three beautiful ladies. I'll cover the part.
Okay, you cover the... No, no.
Here's the part you can't see. Okay. Just the picture.
Isn't that lovely?
No, it's nice. There's nice things there. It's just some people. Just some people.
They don't have any clothes on, that's all. What's wrong with that?
It's nothing but the music.
You can see that.
It's called Speak No Evil.
RCA.
Yeah, RCA. And what are you
doing? My hand's getting warm.
What are you going to play?
Here's a picture, buddy. Look at this. This you can shoot.
Yeah, karate.
We're going to do a single that's just been put out from the album, Sophisticated Lady. Oh. Sophisticated Lady. And it's the brand new single. And if you like, we play it for you whenever you want.
That's the Ellington Sophisticated
Yes.
Lady.
No. It's the new child.
The new one. The one that Natalie Cole.
Yeah.
Okay. What do you want?
We like. Let's hear it.
I got to give him time. What do you want? right back. Here's greatest films. And now here's the great Buddy Rich Band.
Promotional fee paid by Delta Airlines. Next trip, fly Delta, the airline run by professionals. We fly to 90 cities every day. Delta is ready when you are. By Pontiac's Classic Grand Prix, the luxury sports car with style, prestige, and great performance. New front end and grille, energy-absorbing front and rear bumpers. The Grand Prix is evidence that Pontiac is the mark of great cars. Some guests of the Mike Douglas Show receive a two-chest waffle baker from True Value Hardware Stores, who combine value and personal service in over 5,000 locations nationwide. Stay at the Benjamin Franklin Hotel in Philadelphia, nearest hotel to Independence Hall.